Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, it is squeaky cold at the summit and the temperature gauge says zero, but that's because it's in the Gandhi shed. So we've got 74 trails have been groomed out of 84. We're dealing with 2 degrees to 9 degrees at the summit. We're dealing with an 8 degree temp at the base. 35 mile an hour winds at the top, 15 to 20 at the base. We got Hubert already up top, okay? You see all the great photographs of Hubert, and I'm gonna give you a video of him getting ready to set up. He's on the mountain all the time, taking the great shots. So you get an early morning snow report with the official Stratton photographer, Hubert. So we're gonna take Spruce. I got word that this was in great shape. I got the bent Tetlers out. I'm dropping a knee right here. I didn't drop too much yesterday chasing Chris. She skis really well. So they put a groom on this, but the snow blows in, you see it? A little bit of fluff to fill in the corduroy and give us that nice smooth ride all the way down. Get a little fluff over here. And the wall is in really good shape right here. Now here comes the big wall. And the light is a little flat, but so is the grooming. Now there's some blow on the left side there, see it? And I got a little bit here coming in. And I'm gonna get a little bit right here. The nice thing is, it slows you down a little bit because the snow is so cold, okay? Very cold. And for January 20th, this is really delightful. Now yesterday, the wind was so great up top. You didn't see it on camera, but I hit a bump on top of Get My Drift, and it blew me 5 feet to the side. I thought I was going in the woods. So that was good, but boy, is it cold. Woo! A little funky right there. I hit some stuff right there that was funky. Got me jumping. All right. So Spruce, oh man, that could be my pick of the day.